Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Reed Dunley. Jack Black and Kyle Gass have released a new video blog documenting a recent meetup with Jack White in Nashville, where the pair's Tenacious D partnered with a musician to create a new song. Titled Jack Gray, the 17-minute video follows Tenacious D through their Nashville tour stop this summer as they visit White's Third Man Records, as well as his home studio.
And now we're heading over to Jack White's house to record a single. And me and Cage have been working on a jam. It's not quite done. It needs a little work. But I think that's where Jack White's gonna come in and help us pull it over the finish line. That's what we're hoping anyways. Yep, yep. This is a legendary collab. The D with Jack White. Everyone's been waiting for it.
The cameras aren't allowed into the actual recording studio, so there's no word on what the collaboration sounds like. But Black does note,
it's a stone cold jam.
Tenacious D recently wrapped a 7-city American tour. Their most recent album, Post Apocalypto, dropped last year. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.